I'm Mindy, and today, we're looking at the home of baseball great Derek Jeter. The home was listed for $29 million at the end of 2020. It boasts nearly 31,000 square feet, 7 bedrooms and 8 full baths, and also 8 half baths. The palatial spread, which certainly befits a hedge fund billionaire or Middle Eastern oil tycoon, is the most expensive and largest house to be built on Davis Islands, an ultra-exclusive residential archipelago south of downtown Tampa. The home, which sits on 2 lots purchased in 2005 and 2006 for a total of $7.7 million, has been nicknamed by locals as St. Jettersburg due to its aircraft hangar-like proportions. The retired baseballer, now CEO and part owner of the Miami Marlins, custom-built the nearly 31,000-square-foot behemoth in 2012. What do you think of this house so far? Comment and let me know. Also, subscribe.